how do you deal with your stepchildren's negative emotions or if they're unhappy? There's one difference between children of biological parents and children who are step-parents, and that is stepchildren have suffered a loss of a relationship, either through death, divorce, abandonment, but something. A few children don't remember it. Doesn't to say they're still not going to have a trauma about it, but it's less, they're less influenced by it. But certainly, you can find yourself moving into a family environment where the children are genuinely very upset. Often, you need to interpret the signs. They won't come to you and say, I'm upset about what's gone before. They won't feel capable of doing that. But you, the moment you recognise it, can begin to see it for what it is. If the children are upset, I'd recommend counselling. It can remove the problem from your family environment and give the child some professional to talk through their emotions, and can be well worth it in the long run. If therapy isn't a solution that you don't want, then it is possible to have a situation whereby you can understand where they're coming from, have a lot of empathy, be with the child to think through what they may be feeling and what that means and why they're sad, and don't be frightened to go there. You know, the life is about light and dark. A lot of good can come from dark. Talk about the negative feelings they have. Talk about what's upsetting them. Talk about what they'd have wished had happened instead. Help them to compose a letter to their deceased mother or father. Let them look at the photographs from the past. Let them re-examine it. Let them go there. That's if you can do that, that's a great gift for them.